In today's world, people want to be set apart, recognized, admired, followed. But Old Testament prophets and kings were set apart by their close walk with God. In this study, we'll explore the stories of these intriguing men of God and the practices they observed. We'll also learn how they can help us to fulfill God's purposes in our own lives and the world today. These habits are not just for prophets and kings, but for us too. Let's discover together how God calls us holy, loved, chosen, set apart.